that's fiction. Growing plant life is a thing that will require a lot of care and attention, and NASA is actually working on ways that we could make greenhouses for Mars right now. That's fiction. The surface of the planet Mars is red, and it has a lot to do with iron oxide in the soil that's over the years essentially rusted. That's fact. In fact, some of our rovers we have to park during a Martian winter in a special angle so that they get warmed by the sun throughout the winter. That's fiction. We've found underground glaciers of water frozen on Mars. Mars has lots of water. It just happens to be in places where you can't see it immediately. That's fiction. Landing a human on Mars in the 2030s is possible if the nation decides it wants to do it. The answer is we don't know. The bottom line is we see methane coming and going with the seasons on Mars. Methane's made by one of two sources, either life or geologic activities. We haven't seen any life and we haven't seen any geologic activity. It might be fiction, but it could be fact. We don't know. We'll find out though.